OneTB Xbox One announced, with new wireless controller. Microsoft unveils its new OneTB Xbox One with new matte finish and new wireless controllers with 3.5mm stereo jack. Catherine Byrne. Microsoft has officially lifted the lid on its OneTB Xbox One, complete with new Xbox One wireless controllers. Unveiled by Larry HRYB, otherwise known as Major Nelson, today, the new Xbox One not only has twice the amount of storage for game downloads, but it also has a new matte finish. The OneTB Xbox One also comes a new wireless controller which features the long-rumored 3.5mm headphone jack, allowing players to connect their own headphones instead of having to buy headsets that use Microsoft's proprietary connector or buy a special adapter to use their own cans. You'll also have the option to adjust the volume, mic monitoring and voice and in-game audio balance through the settings menu on the console. That's not the only improvement Microsoft's introduced to the new controllers, as it now supports wireless firmware updates so you don't need to connect it to the console via USB to receive updates. Major Nelson says the bumpers have also been fine-tuned for more consistent performance anywhere along the full surface of the bumper. The console will start shipping to retailers on June 16 in the US, the day after Microsoft's E3 press conference, but you can order one now in the UK for £349. As a result, Microsoft is permanently dropping the official RRP of the current 500GB Xbox One to £299, although retailers will likely slash these prices even further to help make way for new stock. We don't have official UK prices for the controllers yet, but these will be available to buy as standalone products for $64.99 in both standard black and a new black and silver camouflage design. This equates to around £42, but will probably retail for £45 when it launches later this month. Microsoft also announced the Xbox wireless adapter for Windows will be available this autumn. This USB dongle will let you use the wireless controller on Windows 10 PCs, laptops and tablets, presumably paving the way for streaming games from your Xbox One to your PC once Microsoft's new operating system arrives at the end of July. It will cost $24.99, or it will be bundled with Xbox One wireless controllers for $79.95. This equates to roughly £16 or £52 in the UK.